It looks like garbage. Oh my god. Hello guys, it's me Tori and welcome back to my channel for the 11th part of my Sims 4 Discover University Let's Play. Oh my god, Minerva actually looks really cute in this new outfit. I kind of vibe that lipstick on her. I mean, I know it's realistically the weirdest lipstick in the game, but I don't know. That's going a bit far. The vampires one is weird, but it actually looks so nice. But you may have noticed they are in Oasis Springs, and that is because I built them a house. Very cute. I mean, not really, because I can't build modern houses, but here it is. Oh, I think I'll give you a quick tour of this house, because I am kind of proud of it, okay? I did a video on this yesterday. Feels weird saying that because I still haven't uploaded this video right now. It's literally uploading as I speak. But for you, it was yesterday. But look at this, see? They have a nice family lounge, kitchen, dining room. Really cute and open plan. Basically, remember Carter Smallwood had loads of money? Well, we used that money to our advantage and this place, honestly, these Sims are living the dream. I barely ever use light wood swatches because I have a lot of dark wood in my house, but this is cute. Either that or I use like white wood. I don't use like this pale wood tone and it's kind of nice. I got the robot making machine or whatever it is because we are at Foxbury, so I wanted to do some robotics in this Let's Play, you know? And look at this fireplace, kind of cute. A little plum bob, I like it. And they got so much porch space in this house. It's so nice. Look at, oh, why did I choose the green basketball hoop? I don't know, I should have chosen a black one or a white one, it looked better. And they got like a football. I just want to show you the rest of the house. I might not do this in this mode now. This is the upstairs, very nice. Spring has the best room, like this is Spring's room. I didn't try that hard with the furnishings up here because otherwise I would have run out of money. I mean, look at our budget. Okay, that's going a little bit far. This build did take me a long time though. I did try. The gym is pretty cool and I wanted it to be playable, you know? We don't like too much clutter. They have way too much money. It stresses me out such a lot, but I don't actually know what I need to do with this family anymore, to be honest. I don't like playing in houses with too many floors. It's very annoying. I don't like it, but I mean, I'm just gonna see if the kiddos have done their homework, but I think they have. Yeah, they have. I think they've all done it. They're all very good. Still sad about their grandma that died. How long have they got to be sad? 15 hours. Oh my god. Oh, 11. Oh, did you call the sadness hotline? Oh, 16. Who's this? Robin? Of course it's Robin. Of course he's the saddest for the longest. You're an absolute freak. Robin Farley. Like, come on, mate. You know, oh, how do I call the sadness hotline? Can kids not do that? That is annoying. I mean, I guess you can go up into your new bed. Look, you should be happy now. You've got a new house. I am kind of proud of this house, not gonna lie. I can't wait to get them started on the whole robotics thing either. I don't know how it's gonna work, me playing in a big house like this, okay? Because I do big speed builds and stuff like that, but I never really play in houses like this because they're not really playable. I don't know, I find it very, very, very stressful, but I mean, everyone's fine. How are you doing, Em? Okay, she's doing okay. I think I got rid of her mood. Look, she is active. Okay, I said in my build video that I did, I said Emma's probably active, and that is why I did the whole gym up here. So, you know what? Go and work out. And you know what? Go and work out with your husband next to you. You're actually married now. This is so cute. I mean, albeit you did get married in a bear suit, but I mean, it's fine. Minerva, do you have any work to do? What is she doing? Oh my god, my computer's being really slow today. I'm so sorry. Oh, did I? Oh, you've got your homework. Thank god. Oh, you've done your homework. Okay. Okay. You got 4 days left of term. You've done your term paper. You've done your homework. Oh, Minerva, you're doing good, hun. Right. Okay. I'm gonna let you do the robotics. I really want to do robotics with at least one of my Sims. Craft, oh, I want to get a servo. Okay, oh. How do we get the robot salvage parts? I don't know how. You know what? Maybe that's how we start off. I don't know. Oh, kids. Oh, no, do not break do not make your mess go everywhere. I mean, she's playing with the toy that she had from the old house. Oh, I've got some of this stuff in my inventory. I've got things in my inventory. Okay, I got like some clutter. You gotta have your clutter. What have we got in here then? Wow, these are great items. Look at that. Oh my god. Okay, oh, these neon signs! I knew I took them. They are just the best thing. I love them. Okay, they break all the time. But they add so much life into your kitchen. Look at that, that clearly says hot, but I like it so much. They're not on the same level, it's fine. I'm not annoyed, I swear. we got a lot of... Oh my god, this is all the stuff from Carter's old house. Oh my god. How do we have this much money? This is like, a little bit concerning how much money we have. We are minted. MC Command Center is like killing it. Like the money we have, like the MC... Oh, I want her little, I want this in the kitchen, her degree in, was it cooking? Or was it mixology? I don't know, she had like a degree, didn't she? I don't know why, but my game randomly gave Emma a degree in cooking or something. And as much as that annoyed me, I want to put my little cooking degree poster. Mixology, there we go. I just feel like that deserves its place in the kitchen, you know? Emma doesn't even have a mixology skill. How are you going to get yourself a degree with with no mixology skill? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Why? Where did this laundry even come from? Oh my god. Oh, we do have a laundry room. Well, the laundry's in our bathroom, but it's fine. Oh, why are you uncomfortable? Oh, from the robotics station. I mean, I don't really care. Oh, look, they got a bar as well. Like, they're gonna have a good time here. This house, kinda nice, if I say so myself. I kinda like it. I just wanna know what you're... Oh, she's got the robotics skill. Maybe we could oh my god, Minerva! What is wrong with you? I mean... I don't know why she'd do robotics. I mean, she's a magic freak, but you know what? Like, she's got the best of it all. Like, she's smart. She does loads of robotics. I mean, she doesn't now, but like, she will do. I mean, she's... Can you stop hitting it? I really don't think smacking things with a hammer. Oh, Mackenzie! In her stupid bear costume. My sister ruined my life. I'm not gonna lie. Ruined my life with the whole bear costume thing, but it's fine. I want you to go and do your laundry. Add to washing machine. That's right, hun. I have issues with you and clothes everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god. These stupid bear freaks. Oh, you got fruitcake. Minerva likes fruitcake. Minerva likes fruitcake. Maybe she could have it. Oh, look at her playing basketball. See, this is a nice house. Minerva, oh my god. Why do they keep getting clothes everywhere? This is so annoying. Like, is this a glitch or is this meant to happen? Minerva, please. How do we get robot salvage parts? How do we do that? Do you, like, have to upgrade something? I don't know. I really don't know. To be quite honest, I don't know how we do the whole robotics thing. I'm guessing we need to get some upgrade parts. This computer, this house is glitching. Oh, I'm ending this welcome wagon because- Are they playing dolls together? Oh, you two are cute. I mean, I don't like Robin Farley that much, but like, look at this. Little sibling dolls, they are so cute. This robot machine is not treating you right, is it? Oh my god. I want you to join a society. That's what I've decided. You know, I want you to join a society. When have we got an event? Okay. We got the Foxbury Spirit Squad. I have to say it slowly. Oh, it's happening now. Maybe I can get Emma to go to that. I mean, the others can look after the kids. It's fine. We got the bot savants. How do you say it? Savants? Savants? I don't know. I never pronounce things right. That's in 21 hours. Oh, you see, the thing is, I'm not very good in one of these. Emma, I want you to go and join the spirit squad, okay? I want to do that. I mean, I know you've got, like, motherhood responsibilities, but, like, go out and have a bit of fun. Go and live your life. All these stupid pets. Oh my god, you are such a freak. Imagine being here at your university, playing chess by yourself in a bear costume. Like, what is wrong with you? Like, this whole Sims land has been taken over by a huge bear cult, and I am not here for it. I'm not giving them all makeovers, though. I refuse to do it. My sister just ruined my life, basically, and you know what? It's gonna stay that way. Somebody trashed your statue, and I'm not here for it, because I hate Brichester. Brichester are freaks. Okay, I said ages ago I was gonna trash Brichester. Now is such a good time to trash Brichester. I am so here for this. Good thing. Oh my god. It's all ending in an hour. I want to be part of the gang. Let me be part of the gang. I want to be a part of it. My squad have just left. Foxbury, buddies. Buddies, I want to be part of your squad. Whoa, she has a bad reputation. She's got to fix that. She needs to stop fighting Imani Ferris. No, it ended. Oh my god. I am really upset. Okay, I'm trashing Brichester. We're gonna do it. We're gonna trash Brichester. The dragons, they're losers. We're gonna trash them. Let's go to Darby's Den. We not been here yet. Girl, what is that? Oh, it's a Foxbury guy! What are you doing here? You absolute traitor! Nice beard, by the way. Wait, why are my Foxbury guys here? Are they trashing the statue? But, like, I feel like the traitors. How dare you? Right. I'm trashing this statue. Rude. Ugh. Angela Pleasant. I'm gonna spray you with stink spray. Oh, look at that! You stinky! Oh no, you're a stinky pants. That's rude. I feel like I've regressed into a child. Emma Farley! Okay, can I get a screenshot of you defacing Brichester? Because, I mean, this is a dream come true, to be honest. Look at that! Okay, got my thumbnail! Love it! Oh, it looks like garbage! Oh my god! We can't trash it with several different things. Oh, it looks like such garbage. Oh my god. My reputation is kind of bad, but I don't care. Look at that. Look at it. Oh, it's still got that disgusting Brichester banners on it, but it looks a lot nicer now. Carter Smallwood? I mean, he's getting on a bit now. Oh my god, we're gonna have to age him up soon. He needs to have a party. Carter Smallwood, oh my god, you're gonna be old, dude. Oh my god, you're gonna be one of the old kids in university. My poor Sims, I want to see you go on this thingy. I want you to climb, you know, climb. Yeah, I want to see you climb. I love this. I've not seen this yet. I want to see you climb. That's right, Carter Smallwood, you're going up here. It's gonna be stressful. Someone's crying in the bed over there. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, yes! Yes, go king, up you go. Oh my god, oh, this is cool because he keeps, oh my god. Ooh, can they die from this? Oh, there's a mirror there. I literally wonder, like, what was going on. Oh, it moves. Oh my god, does this exist in real life? Because I was nearly going to say, imagine if this exists in real life, but it probably does. Sorry, not enough exercise. Carter Smallwood, you are literally climbing. And how? Oh, these stuff. Why? This is so dumb. It's a bear on a bicycle. Oh my god, this is so dumb. Only in my Let's Play would this happen. Aw, look at them eating food together. Oh, I love how they've got cake and she's got peas. Spring, you are the best of us. Like, you eat good food. Oh, I didn't do a very good job of those plants. Oh no. I didn't do a very good job of them. They look kind of weird. It's fine. It doesn't matter at all. Oh, maybe you could do, like, some flower arranging tomorrow, because that'd be kind of cute. There's so many possibilities with this new house. It's kind of fun. Oh, for goodness sake! I've got a new house! I have got a nice, nice, tidy-looking house! And you freaks just... you ruin my floor! Springy, I'm very sorry, but you are the best of us here, and you're gonna clean up the floor. Luke Kirby. Oh my god. He's dead. Okay. Oh, the thing is, they got work to do, and if I go out, they will not do their work. So maybe we'll invite Julia round to the house. Yeah, we can do that. I mean, it's not that late. I mean, it's only like 9 minutes past 10, but you freaks should be still awake. How many people do you know? Oh, does that cat? Oh my god. Lauren Varley's dead. I'm so sad. Oh my god, Luke Kirby. Oh, where is... Wait, hang on. Why do we not know Julia? It says we don't know Julia when we clearly do know Julia. Okay. Right, you, hun. Okay, where's your skill at? We're going. I don't even care if Carter does his work or not now. That's his own lookout. That's really nothing to do with me. Oh my god. Girl, you are not doing good with this skill. We're going out. Minerva, we're going out. We're getting you a love interest. Where are we going? We're gonna go to the Stolar Flare? Okay. No, we're going to this place. Rattlesnake Juice Bar. I mean, we live nearby, so... Oh my god. Oh, she does know Julia. Hang on, why is there no relationship barely with Julia? Oh, it's singles night! Oh my... Right. We are not dating someone in a bear suit. This ain't happening. Julia, now not looking like a freak. Good. I didn't like the bear outfit on you. See, Julia, you are good, okay? Good looking sim. You don't need to have stupid bear costumes, okay? Go and talk to her. Ask her about love life, because it's singles night. Bear is bothering me. Okay, we're gonna go flirt, because we need her to have a relationship. This Minerva girl, this bear can leave. My voice is going. Oh my god. Can you stop flirting with us, Lana? Lana, it's singles night, and... Stupid Lana in stupid bear costume mess is trying to date us when clearly we're not interested in bear costume messes, you know? She's a bear costume disaster. She's part of a cult. I'm sorry. I'm not here for that. But, yeah. Aww. Aww, look at them. Okay, I'm just gonna queue up some interactions. Oh... No way! You didn't- You- Parker Lee! You got in the way of my Sims flirting with each other. Bye, Felicia! Okay. We're gonna go for first kiss. And if someone gets in my way, they're going. Lana is so close to being deleted. I mean... Oh! Oh! Can we not move in yet? Well, that's just rude. Just rude. Well, it's fine. We'll just brighten her day. And we're gonna ask her to move in. I mean, really, I don't need any more Sims living in my house. But, I mean, it's fine. I'm sure we can manage. I'm sure we can manage. Look at them. This is cute. They're no longer single. Come on, you have got to be good enough friends to move in now, surely. If I can't ask her to move in, I'm just going to cheat her into my household. Okay? Just watch me. Just watch me. Oh, wait. Add to family. She's in my household. How many credits does she have? Why is that me? Okay. Oh, 9 out of 12 credits. Oh, you mean... Oh, she's only got 3 classes. She's nearly graduated. Oh, on a B minus though. But like, girl, you've nearly graduated university. Oh my god, how old is she? Okay, well she's... Oh my god! Girl's nearly an elder. Whoa, okay. Okay, girl's nearly an elder. Jeez, why are my Sims so young? Did I, like, turn aging off them for a while? Wow, oh my god. What are you doing still at university? You're nearly an elder. I mean, she's not, though. She's got 19 days. Oh my god, why are all my Sims old? Wait, start Bridgester cheer, yeah. Oh my god, I have a Bridgester Sim and 3 Foxbury Sims. This is so funny. Oh my god. Maybe she could join an organ. Oh, she's part of the Spirit Corps. Oh, but you didn't really progress very much, did you? Maybe you should do that. Oh, she's not even going to be at uni for very long. Oh, I'm aging her down. I know this is bad. But I want to have more time with her, you know? She's a young adult now. She's now the youngest out of all of us, because I had to cheat, because I don't want her to get old. That's not fun. Oh my god. These bears need to stop. They need to chill with their bear cult. They need to chill. Oh, I like Julia. I'm so glad we have her in our household now. How many household members do we have? We have 7. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is such a cute household though. Everyone's all like Foxbury and like, yay, go lobster. Oh, it's winter. Oh, and it's prank day. Oh, this is fun. But I think on that note, I'm gonna go because I have had a lot of fun with these Sims. I'm so happy we have Julia in our house now. She's a good Sim. Even though she is the enemy, like, God, we consulted with the enemy, and that just makes me a bad person, I think. Bridgester, like, what? But it's fine. Julia's a good Sim, and I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna go now. Please don't forget to like and comment and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I hope you have a really good day, and I will see you guys next time.